This is going to be a short video on euthanasia. Well, I'll make it as short as possible. I'm hoping that people that see this video will share it. The man you can see on my computer screen here is Peter Short. He's petitioning the Prime Minister to change the laws on assisted suicide or assisted death, or euthanasia, if you like. Peter Short was diagnosed with cancer about 5 years ago. He battled against cancer and he beat it. But 5 years later, which was earlier on this year, he was told that the cancer had come back and it's terminal. He's got about 3 to 9 months to live. And now he's pushing to have euthanasia laws changed in this country. And he has a petition, which is on change.org. I'll be leaving the links under this video to his web pages and to the petition itself. I'd ask you to, like I said, share this video, get behind him. He has worked for some very large companies in Australia, such as Coles, companies overseas. He's, as he says on one of his blogs, he's paid millions of dollars in tax, and all he wants is a fair hearing with our politicians to try and get the euthanasia debate up and running. He's not doing it for himself. He knows that he hasn't got the time to have the laws changed for himself, but he's doing it for all of us, and I think we need to lend him a hand. So, this is his website, tick-tock, dying to a killer clock, which I will also leave a link down below to that. From this website, you can get to the petition, as well as you can read his, you know, blogs that he has put up from month to month, or even day to day. All right, I'll leave that with you. I hope that you will share this. Anybody that's, you know, in agreement with euthanasia, please do share.